For those of you that are extremely late to the party, we are Tetrarch, and right here, in this moment, this is a fucking Tetrarch show. Now, I know we're a little bit different than the bands playing here tonight, but we play the music we love. We hope that you can all have a good time with us, alright? So check it out. If it's your first time seeing Tetrarch, let me see your hands up in the air for me. Shake your arms out right here and fucking understand what I'm about to tell you. At one of our shows, we don't stand there with our arms crossed and our fucking hands in our pockets. We're here to take all the bullshit we're dealing with in our lives and leave it outside in the fucking street. Yeah! So if I'm gonna do this right, I need this floor going off of me. Crazy shit together. We spent so many winter nights freezing our asses off in our van and Walmart parking lots in places like Montana and New York. We played shows across this country with only one or two people in the crowd, where not even the bands on the bill would stick around and watch our asses. And I can't tell you how many in this industry have told us we're either not heavy enough or we're not catchy enough. There's no place for a band like ours because we don't fit into one tiny little pretty little fucking box. But we've never let any of this keep us down. We've always stayed motivated and true to ourselves. And we're so much stronger for having gone through that shit. This band you see up on this stage, we've now been featured in every single major magazine around the world that the four of us grew up reading. We've had the support of that dude up there, SiriusXM, radio stations across the world, and we've had multiple songs now break the top 30 on the mainstream rock charts as a fucking metal band. We're pretty damn proud of that shit. And I don't want y'all to worry. We're not freezing our asses off in that van anymore. It's now on one of those big ass tour buses you see parked out on the fucking street. But y'all know what still keeps us motivated and driven the most? Is being able to do what we love, which is getting up on this stage, pouring our hearts out with all of you, right here in Anaheim, fucking California! So I tell you all this to let you know, if any of you want to be in a band, there's something you want to do with your life, work hard every single day, keep all that negative noise out of your head, and if you can do that, then you can do fucking anything, I promise. So Anaheim, if you're feeling alive and in the moment with Tetrarch, get both those hands up in the air for me. Get them up. I want to see that shit side to side like this. Y'all are so fucking beautiful. I wish you could see this shit. This next song is for all those negative, toxic people in your life, and it's a big fuck you to them. So if any of you are going through some shit, well, you know these words. Help us sing. This song's called You Never Listen. Yeah. Sacramento was pretty sick, but what did you think about what's going on this floor today?
It's alright. If I can come in there and whoop some of y'all asses in the pit, it's not good enough. I'm just kidding, guys. I see some guys get grumpy when I say that. It's a joke.
But on the real, looks like we got some heavy fans in the house right here in Anaheim, right? So what do you say we keep this energy level up in this bitch? Yo, Dooms, Ruben, go ahead and kick this shit. This is what I need. I need every single one of you in this room with your fists up in the air. Fists up, fists up, fists up, fists up. Y'all in the top, I can see your faces. Get your fists up in the air. Fists up. There you go. Bang that shit. Like this. Let's go. gotta say, we've been looking forward to this tour and to this show for such a long time. We're so honored to share this stage with some amazing bands. So please make some noise for Dead Poets Society and fucking Seven Times! And you guys have been absolutely amazing to us all night long. So please, 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 make some noise for yourselves, Anaheim! If you guys like what you've heard and seen from Tetrarch tonight, when this whole night is over, when Seven Dust is done and off the stage, the four of us are gonna head over to our merch table. Please come say hello to us. We wanna meet and talk to every single one of you, get some pictures and say what's up, all right? Now, unfortunately, we've only got time for one more song tonight, but before we get out of here, there's something very important I need each and every single one of you to do for us, so pay attention. Whenever your friends that are still outside or decided not to show up early tonight, whenever they finally get their lazy asses in this building, I want you to go find them, and I want you to tell them what the fuck they missed. One more fucking time. Do not let me down. But I know we're right to have our world.
Gotcha.
Have you guys seen that? Awesome.